fast. Hit the like button in the next 10 seconds if you wanna get new Mike Myers skin for free. Don't miss out to get new Mike Myers skin for free. Hit the like button. Also, every single day I give 3 of my subscribers on the channel a gift. This time I'm giving new Mike Myers skin to 3 of my subscribers. So if you are new to the channel, fast! Subscribe with bell on, with notifications on, so you will receive all notifications when I upload a new video. Second step is smash the like button. And final step is just write a comment, I subscribed. And that is all. Now, blah blah, welcome everyone to the channel. Today we are covering something amazing. Mike Myers is coming to Hello Neighbor, and Mike Myers has been found right now in Hello Neighbor. Now that is right. If you don't know who is Mike Myers, well, Mike Myers is coming from a movie called Halloween, and today Mike Myers decided to pay one of the biggest visits to Hello Neighbor, searching for the neighbor, and he's doing it all with a knife, which means you can find Mike Myers right now in Hello Neighbor. And today we are covering how to do so, what is Mike's location, and everything else. But wait, now just a moment, there is something very important to say. It's very important to say that there are only 2 steps how to find Mike Myers, and only if you follow all 2 steps you will find him. If it happens that you miss 1 step, this will not work. But if you complete all the steps from the beginning to the end properly, then this will work. So are you ready to start? Here we go. Before you do the first step, you have to do something so simple but so important. Just enter Hello Neighbor game, obviously. If you did it, now you are ready for the first step. The first step is this one. After you enter Hello Neighbor game, you will be in front of the neighbor's house. Well, your job is to explore Hello Neighbor's house for only 5 times, but make sure to do it in maximum 10 minutes. So do it in the 10 minutes in order for this to work. If you did it, congratulations, you passed the first step. Now the second final step is this one. After you explore Hello Neighbor's house for 5 times in maximum 10 minutes, then you have to find the smallest room inside the house. Go there, and under the bed you will find a knife. And that knife belongs to Michael Myers. Leave it there, do not touch it. What you have to do is hide inside the locker, and there you have to wait for only 10 minutes, but make sure the neighbor will not see you. When you go outside the locker, then look under the bed again, and with the blink of the eye, the knife will disappear. After that, you have to go to the biggest room, and you have to make 10 circles between going to the biggest and the smallest room, and then you will listen a sound. And when you turn around, fast, behind you there'll be Michael Myers looking at you, staring at you, trying to ask you where is Hello Neighbor. All what you have to do is tell him he's upstairs, go get the neighbor, and then run away fast, which is phenomenal, because that way you'll be able to see Michael Myers, and later on you'll be able to witness what he will do with the neighbor, and it's gonna be phenomenal. Now the only way how this will work is if you complete all 2 steps from the beginning to the end properly, and that is all. Now that is all for today's video. Thank you for watching, high five, whoops, and as always, I will see you all in the next one. Take care. Blah, blah.